Hello. Back to Tomb Raider again. This is raiding that booty. Tomb Raider. Night 3, y'all. Mm-hmm. Time to raid it. Raiding that booty. Raiding it. Cool. Hope everyone's doing good. Ready to rock this stream. Just setting up some stream stuff real quick. There we go. I don't know why it does that, but Twitch always says you're not live until like 2 or 3 minutes after your stream starts. It's weird. Get with the times, Twitch. Get with the times. Video's working. Alright, we're all good, ready to go. Sorry for that brief moment of waiting. I know it's boring. Anyways, we are 92% complete done. We are so close to the end of this game. I know we're close to the end because, well, it speaks for itself. 92% complete. Been playing for 6 hours and 7 minutes. I was actually expecting the game to be slightly longer than that. At least a 10-hour game. I'm drinking lemonade. Question, what do y'all like to have? What's your beverage of choice when you're playing video games? I'm drinking lemonade, but, you know, soda, water, Kool-Aid, whatever will do. Ever will do. Let's see, this is the destination right here that we have to go. Also, while I'm at it, I wanted to show everyone that last night, after I stopped streaming, I went back to all the areas and collected everything. So there's 100% coastal forest, both coastal forests at the mountain temple, at the mountain village, the base approach, mountain base, base exterior, shanty town, geothermal caverns, summit forest, Shipwreck Beach, and the research set weapons. That, no, I'm not going to be using that. Flaming shotgun? Okay, I need to use the shotgun, the machine gun and the shotgun for sure.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No. No. But you should tell me anyway.
There's a soul of an ancient sun trapped in a dead body. Her rage is but cooling the storm. If we destroy the body, the storm will stop.
Right. And why does the bias want to say it?
I don't know. And that's what scares me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
Let's get it done, y'all! Gonna get her done. Time to raid that booty. Booty raider! Booty raider. That booty edition.
Right. Let's go.
No. Only you and
Brains
to guard the
main
entrance while I go in on top of that.
You're going in there alone?
More people mean more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Lara either. There'll be others. Samara, the Queen Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not going to say goodbye.
We got your back.
Storm God.
Yeah. See what's in here. Doody doody booty raider, raiding that booty, Lara Croft's booty. Where the heck do I go now? Wow. Ooh, there was a lot of them. Man, that was crazy. How do I get this map over here? That was cool. Yeah. Put a run, little rat. Ooh, camp. Ah, shit. I should have been able to kill what's his name from there. Oh my gosh! He caught me! Wow. Okay. Man, these guys. Widowmaker. Check that. Finally, I can lose. Woo! Give me that body. Thank you. What the heck? Ah. Dre, that sucked. Lethal. Trophy unlocked. Press circle dodge, then time triangle to match the ring prompt reaching button. Professional. Yay, I got another trophy.
years old? Could they have lived in my life or the rise of young life?
Yeah, church chest. Open it up. A lot of collectibles here.
Well, well, it had happened. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she'd play the game, I might have run my plan. She doesn't have that grit in this business. She isn't ruthless enough. And this discovery has to be mine. Across the line, they won't look at this. As unfortunate as that may be, she can't make them off this island. None of them. And whatever happens to Sam just makes this whole story all the more useful. I don't think I have so long to reason with so long. You just look away as soon as this ritual was completed. I'll make my perfect soul marker. Return her the authority, canvas, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
That many foolish men, in the end, your ambition got the better of you. Yep. Sure did, and he died. What an idiot. See what I gotta do. Puzzles. I love puzzles. What the? Dang it. I see. What the? Maybe I gotta do it this way.
I can make this jump.
Got it. Yeah, that's how you do it. Man, that was kind of an annoying puzzle.
The sun rings. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly.
Oh, wow.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb my stairs to change my clothes up. And I will never submit to the ritual. I will not don my marching hood. None ever believe what I now know to be true. I took this evil beyond all imagination from the sun's beating. An evil that hovers from more than just a land of thieves and young time. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger, her sword, and general. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that will follow me,
I must die.
Lara is unable to fast travel after this camp. Got everything 100%. Yep. Believe these are all 100% too. Yep. Well, we did it, guys. 100%ed this game. And I believe I have all these too. Oh, no, no. One last journal. And yeah, well, here we go to complete this game. Let's see, got all my loadout the way I want. What did I just do? Chasms off. Finally, about time. Missing something somewhere. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Goodness, man, that blended in the environment really well. Wow. which way do I go? Oh, there we go.
Watch out! We'll grab you and send you away. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Get to the
phone. We're not leaving without them. We'll be waiting.
Whoa. Lucky I caught that. The heck? That's crazy. Ah! Ah! What the crap? Oh. I'm at the end of this game. Ah! I died. Yeah. I'm at the end. Tearing me up. Alright. I'll get him eventually. They killed me while I got a trophy. That's crazy. Dang. That's insane. Killed me again. Man, so much craziness. Man, I was shooting first. game's getting intense. Kill me. Gosh. Just flat out knocked me down and killed me. Goodness. What a tough boss. Wow, he's worth a lot of salvage. That was cool. Never return to that island again, cause nobody wants to. No stone left unturned. You have a trophy. A survivor's born.
Make everything wrong. Need anything?
Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, this is a lot of doubt. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
Was the game. It's over. Well, that was pretty awesome. I have to admit, that was pretty amazing game. And now it's completed. It's completed, so really awesome. I like this game. I should have beat it a long time ago. I think it was really, really cool game. Really, really cool game. Now I guess I'll have to move on to other games. I've got a lot of games I need to get to on PS4. A lot of stuff to stream. Dying Light, The Witcher 3, Resident Evil Revelations 2, Infamous Second Son, Metro Redux, Marvel Lego Superheroes, just tons of games. So, yeah. A lot of games to finish. And I don't know, I guess I'll just let these credits roll, because that was pretty awesome. Pretty awesome game. What's everybody else been playing lately? I have a lot of games to get to, especially on PS3. And 3DS. With all the announcement at E3, man, there's just tons of games coming. There's just not enough time in the day. There's just not enough time. I wish there's a way to speed this up. To see if there's any after credits thing, so I kind of don't want to close the credits out. Watch there not be, and I sit through all these credits for nothing. I like how they included the pictures of the actual team members for the credits. I think it's really cool. You actually get to see the people who worked on the game. That's really nice. And this is a really good game. I don't know why other games, they don't do that. They just show you the credits. They don't show you the people who actually worked on it. But yeah, this was Tomb Raider Definitive Edition, and we raided that booty. We raided that booty hard. We raided it all night long. And yeah, fantastic game. So, I guess that's going to end my stream, and I'll catch you guys later. See ya!